I've been in pain for so long now, I'm just used to it.